Assalamualikum, hello, hi, and welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today we are going to see a very simple and a quick recipe on chicken curry. I'm going to teach you how to make a simple and a quick chicken curry. To make this, I'm using a pressure cooker. We'll be adding in around 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil along with bay leaf, cinnamon stick, few cardamom and a few cloves. Next, I'm going to add one large onion sliced finely. Once that turns translucent, I'll be adding in ginger garlic paste, about 2 teaspoons. Once that is mixed well, we'll be adding in chicken with bone. This is about 1/2 kg of chicken and it's with bones. I'll mix it well and then I'll add about 1.5 tomato chopped with some coriander leaves and green chilies and mix them finely. Next, I'll add 1.5 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala with salt, about 1 teaspoon, and mix it well. Now here I'll add a little bit of water so that my gravy is cooking while I'm getting my coconut and cashew paste. I'm going to blend this into a fine paste. So once I blend it into a fine paste, I'll add it to the curry and add little water along with it, mix it well. And here I have around 2 potatoes peeled and just chopped off roughly and added, and then the pressure cooker, I'm going to close it and for about 2 to 3 whistles on a medium flame. After that, let the air release, the pressure release, and then I'm going to open it. My curry is ready. Isn't it simple, quick and easy? And I assure you that this is going to be very delicious with anything. May it be rice, roti, dosa, idiyappam, semi, anything. So please do give this a try and do share your comments below. Thank you for watching. There's still lots more to come with Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Stay tuned. Allah Hafiz.